It's not always the blood work or, you know, those are important, but sometimes.
Yeah,
you know,
sometimes.
There are other things you have to look at.
Exactly,
yeah.
Exactly. You have to go a little bit deeper, and which leads me to something else, a story of a young woman, let's call her Jane, I guess she was about 35 years old. She came to me with weight gain, decrease energy and stamina. She was fatigued, had difficulty sleeping, and so we ran a full thyroid panel on her, and come to find out her TSH, free T3, free T4 were normal, but her TPO antibodies, which indicate she had Hashimoto's thyroiditis, were very elevated, over 1,000. So I sent her to the endocrinologist. Well, she came back to me a couple of weeks later or a few weeks later and told me that the endocrinologist said, you're just going to have to live with this because your TSH was normal and your T3 and T4 were normal. So she was crying at that point, and this was quite a number of years ago. So at that time, I thought, if the endocrinologist says this, you know, I'm just going to leave it alone as that. She left being depressed, of course. So she found out about this other doctor out of state. She flew over to his clinic, and he looked at her lab work from a different point of view. He looked not just at the range of the results of her lab work, but he also looked at her symptomology. And because she had elevated TPO antibodies and she was symptomatic with all of these symptoms we just mentioned, he put her on thyroid medication. Luckily for me, she came back and told me the story. She was a different person. She had lost the extra weight. She had more energy and stamina. She could go to work. She felt great. And only because this particular physician looked out of the box. So I started studying his work as well, and started treating my patients as well, not just with the lab results, but also with their symptomology, and it has made a world of difference. So we have to consider
all aspects.
Aspects, not just, of course, the lab work is important, but also the symptomology of the patient.
Right.